We're here at Roe preparing the land for women's circles. In this beautiful meadow, we're building a medicine wheel. Can you see it? Can you imagine it? Altars in each direction to honor the north, the east, the south, and the west. And then we'll walk the medicine wheel and call in the sages of all the directions. Who's your sage? Who's your animal spirit? What does the medicine wheel have for you, your medicine? But let's call them in with joy. Let's call them in with song. Okay. Shall we?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, spirit of the east, speak to me, speak to me. Help me know what I believe. Speak to me, speak to me. Oh, spirit of the south, speak to me, speak to me.
My body wants to work it out.
Speak to me, speak to me. Oh, spirit of the west, speak to me, speak to me.
Feeling everything is best,
speak to me, speak to me. Oh, spirits of the north, speak to me, speak to me.
The higher wisdom bring it forth,
speak to me, speak to me.
Father sky above, and mother earth below, and all the spirits in between, tell me what you know.
And speak to me, speak to me, speak to me, I'm listening. Speak to me, speak to me, speak to me, I'm listening.
Hi, I'm Trish Casimira. Come join us at Women's Circles, August 24th to 29th at rowcenter.org. Come be a part of our community. Come build the medicine wheel on this land and find your medicine.